So, you think the vault is real, eh? Hmm. Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time.
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed. Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you. And yes, you are now free to enter the doll headland. Please enjoy your relaxing stay. Interesting fact, based on your current stress patterns, I calculate a 94.3% chance that you will encounter an unfortunate death experience.
You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine, and by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Come on. Selma whip.
Hey, thanks for keeping that dickbag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. Might want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him and all.
All right, we got guns over here. Ugh.
Look at you roll.
I'll TC the vehicle. Ugh.
Thank you.
Traveler. New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board.
The ride. Thank you.
tell you, is Lockie only sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff? Seriously, I think he's putting bad guys in runners just so you can get on to blowing them up. Machines.